how to play multimedia files on Linux, Fedora Linux. Okay, one of the most efficient players on Linux is VLC. Okay, now open Snap Store from Launcher, and if you can't find it here, just open Show Application and filter with Snap and open the Snap Store. And in Snap Store, open Search and just write VLC. And this is our application, and just click install to install this application to your operating system. Okay, now just write VLC and open the application for the first time. Okay, and for the first time, there are a few things to configure or to do. First, open effects and filters, okay, and enable the equalizer you prefer. And for me, I prefer pop, and close the equalizer. And then open from tools, choose preference, and in preference, check the allow only one instance and use only one instance to open one instance in your desktop, but not multiple instance at the same time. And in videos, go to force aspect ratio and make it 16:9. I prefer this cinematic aspect ratio. And in subtitles, for subtitle language, maybe you are attach a subtitles files with your video, movies or video clips, whatever, and these subtitles are in a specific language, you need to come to here and choose your specific or your language of subtitles. Okay, now we have ready for play VLC multiplayer. And the most advantages of VLC is that VLC is a free because it's an open source compatible with GNU license. And the second thing is VLC almost play all of audio extensions and the video extensions. And now let's try to play a video file and media file. Okay, now we have an video file here, just double click. Another thing to do before playing videos, go to setting, and to access setting, go to the right side on the taskbar and choose setting. And in setting, go to default application and make the default player for music VLC and for video for VLC to open these files with VLC as soon as you double click this application. And now we have a video with a good sound here. Okay, and this is for videos. And we have here an MP3 file for Kenny G. Double click this file, okay, to open. And we have an MP3 playing now, okay, and we have a good sound also. And this is how to play audios and videos or multiplayer or multimedia on Linux. Thank you.